I'll talk about the formance of the game. Agis Mola, I told the boys that we are playing a very strong side. Knowing that Kolisi, it's one of the team members of so now, considered that goal. Then I just told them, look, since Mr. Ibrahim, let's start from Simon Larabanawara. He did a jungle, Larabana going to A1. That was the first task in Larabana. We did that, although we are shaking on the former central defense. But I kept on telling them, no, once we play the ball forward, that forward pass will not help us. So let's start, let's try to put some passes. Let's try the one or two passes. We're going to have a penetration pass in the final third. But all the faces, Casimiro Tabaregasim, in the space of attack, in the second phase where he dominated the midfield. And the last phase of attack, that is the attacking threat, Harif Kenyon won us some penetration pass and leading to the goal, Raider Agora, in the 44th minute. And it was good. But I'm proud of my boys because it was a very tough game. Haile Belala, Kolisi didn't want to, you know, to surrender. They keep on fighting and we fought it. Before, because Senor Sitagara and Lavara, Rubano Goyabi, Rubano Zan, it was very important because so the Tata Jordan and Lavara, no midfield, they were losing possession in critical areas. So I tried to rectify that. The reason doing that is because we want to rush going forward and we keep on doing that. So if we do that, we'll not score goals. That's why we introduced that boy when I think it's in the left team. Then I asked him to play to his strength. So he holds and, you know, commit. Go left, go inside, do some crosses. And lastly, Rabonadi Bono is a pedestal. So I'm proud of him.
Rola Sebidev, which one do you want to meet at the finals?
Kiribati Atoki.
Why not?
No, Atoki.
Continue.
Just away from today's match.